You know, when I watched him on the bench.
Looks okay now. Take away. Dawes moving in. Scores! Nigel Dawes gives the Rangers a 2-1 lead with 3:16 to go.
Well, you talk about it. You talk about a player that was due to score. Was Nigel Dawes. This, I believe, will be unassisted again. The Rangers, he'll steal the puck right here. Now watch this move. He throws the puck into an area and then goes after it. That's Chris Pronger. He beat one of the best defensive players in the game. Dawes picks up the loose puck. This will be the Rangers' second unassisted goal. And with that long reach of Chris Pronger, he threw it into an area, avoided Pronger, went back to get the puck, and then the quick shot. And Hiller got a piece of it, but not enough as it just trickled over the goal line.